I'm gonna leave my camera right here. That's my phone. That's triggering that. I'm gonna leave my phone here, and I'm gonna see if I can go and stir something up over here. If you're here, show yourself. So I'm going to move locations. I can see another face within the paradelia that you can see, and I want you guys to see it as well. And it's a little darker over here. You guys see that face? You can see the face. It looks like a wolf man. Right here, going up and around there. Something is here. Show us.
We've been here before. If you remember us, you remember me. Can you tell me my name? Walk into this little thing. A little cold chill.
Is something just moving here? Is something moving? Is that my shadow? Is that my shadow? If you guys can see right around here, one of the focus is right there. How we debunk things. My shadow, I found out the residual lights from behind us and above us right here start playing back over here, but if it's too dark, we have to put everything in consideration. I wasn't planning on being here. I just wanted to check and see if my dream had anything to do with anything. K2 is not active right now. The energy level doesn't feel too high right now. I think one of the claims of this place was there was an aroma of either floral cigars or something, but somebody can definitely smell something, so just wanted to see if I can smell anything other than my mask. This location, like I said, you can see right there. I can see my shadow. The other one that we saw was not our shadow. I'm gonna hold it right here just in case you see something behind me. So, we're gonna wrap this up. I didn't plan on being here too long. I just had a dream, a pseudo dream, where I felt like something was calling me to come back here, and I was going to have an encounter. And right now, I'm not really feeling anything. Maybe it's just one of my weird dreams because I'm crazy like that. Should have taken myself off that. We're gonna go here. You can see that. That little thing right here is a lens flare, not an orb. So for those who are actually paranormal enthusiasts and also start looking to debunk, when you have light fluctuations like that, look, I'm gonna create that orb again. Oh, there he is, there he is. Oh. There's your orb, and it's a green-blue orb. Bluish-green, whatever tint. And it gets brighter and brighter the closer you get to the light, as you can see. Look at that. I'm going to take a picture of that, and someone's going to say it's a ghost. Watch. So I just took a photo of that. This is just how we try to help people out understand what is going on in the paranormal field. A lot of things are just normal, everyday things that you can debunk. All right, I'm going to wrap this up. Thanks for joining me on this little ride, solo trip, investigation, Calvary, cemetery, and mortuary. Stay tuned. We've got some more coming.